Have you ever heard of thyroid nodules? It's a very common condition where lumps form in the thyroid gland. Most require no treatment, but some can cause serious problems. Here to tell us about a new treatment here in the U.S., and it's not surgery, is Dr. Richard Harding. He is the founder here at Thyroid Nodule Treatment Center. Good to have you with us on Sonoran Living.
Thank you very much.
Now, as an expert in endocrine and general surgery, what are those symptoms that the average person with a large nodule will experience?
So those with a large nodule will often experience symptoms of compression. They'll experience choking, sometimes difficulty swallowing. Sometimes every time they swallow, they have a difficult time. Some can't sleep at night because of the pressure in their throat and they can't simply lay flat.
And so you were talking to us about the fact that this is a gland that you're gonna actually see, and it's at its normal size, right?
Correct, so the problem is the gland is too big, and so a normal gland, which will sit right here in front of the windpipe, you can't even feel, generally speaking, on most examinations. But a large gland, sometimes you can feel it, the patient can feel it, and you can sometimes see it sticking out of the neck, and it pushes the windpipe over and pushes the esophagus inwards, so the patients have problems breathing and swallowing.
How is it evaluated?
So on physical exam, you can tell if it's big. Mm-hmm. You know, the physician needs to feel it, but also we have ultrasound to look at the internal components of the nodule. We can see the characteristics based on ultrasound, whether or not they're worrisome or not. And if they're worrisome, you biopsy it. And you want to know if it's, you know, potentially harmful for the patient. But if it's benign, then other treatment options are available to you. And oftentimes, if it's benign, they require no further treatment.
So what are the treatment options?
So if the patient has, again, no symptoms at all, you can just watch it and follow it over the next several years. But if the patient is very symptomatic, the patient's previous options were always surgery. You'd have to remove the whole side of the thyroid to get it out to relieve those symptoms. But now there's a new surgical treatment available in the United States where we can actually introduce a probe into the thyroid and ablate the thyroid nodule and destroy the nodule, allowing it to shrink. And that's called radiofrequency ablation of the thyroid.
Yeah, nodule. We were just looking at that animation, and now we're looking at you actually performing right. this treatment. And walk us through what the patient experiences here.
So we first, under ultrasound guidance, we actually place local anesthesia all around the thyroid so they don't feel anything. And then with the patient speaking to me and we're speaking to each other, we can introduce the probe directly into the thyroid nodule and treat specifically the nodule without treating and harming the remaining thyroid on that side.
Yeah, the patient looks very comfortable.
Yeah, very comfortable. And some have actually slept through the procedure.
And what is the success rate of this new treatment?
It's amazing. It's very, very successful. And we see a dramatic decrease in size. So the initial thyroid nodule, which is quite large, within a month will shrink down approximately 40%. And within 3 months, we get about a 60% reduction in size. And then about 6 months, you'll get about a 75 to 80% reduction in size. So the size reduction is what allows patients' symptoms to improve.
I love the clay model that you just showed us here. That is so descriptive. Now we're looking at before and after images. And you're changing the entire profile
Absolutely.
In some cases of a patient.
Patients are delighted at how well it works. And they come back within the next few days telling me how much better they actually notice it immediately right after the treatment.
And what about the aftercare for a treatment or a procedure like this? Do they feel good right away?
They, you know, typically their thyroid function does not change at all. They maintain their thyroid function indefinitely, and as long as it's normal to begin with. Mm-hmm. And they just come back for surveillance to monitor the thyroid as it shrinks. And we measure that just for our statistics, and it's been truly remarkable.
You said oftentimes this is even safer than...
Safer than surgery. The surgery itself has a very low safety profile, but this is even lower. This is about one-tenth of the safety issue as the risk profile as surgery.
All right. Well, Dr. Harding, great information. Thank you so much. And he has a special offer just for you. If you are one of the first 10 callers right now and you have known thyroid nodules, you will receive a free neck ultrasound. That's a $300 value. The Thyroid Nodule Treatment Center is located in Central Phoenix. Learn more by calling 602-889-2923 or visit thyroidnodultreatment.com.